guys have a comment today, go to the chat section. So today we are going back to 2017. I don't know if I by the time I got it is 2019, but I think we upload it on 2020. So 3 years back, we go living back 3 years, and this is a G-Fan first full album, Laughing Out Loud, which is the last G-Fan album that I need for now, because I heard that they are going to have a comeback, not sure yet. So yep, this is the last one for the G-Fan album. At first I'm like, I'm kind of hesitant to get from the seller, because it is trustable seller, because I heard many good feedback, and then I'm like, yo, this is a really rare album, like, do you really have it? So I'm like, I just pull the trigger off to see if it's real or not, and there it is. It is real, still sealed and new. I'm like, whoa, there is no way to do this. Yeah, no way. I'm like, oh my god. Even though I need to wait for December, leave it. I need to wait for December, leave it, but you know, this is sealed, actually. Maybe on the dirty side probably because it is old. So yeah. But yep, last different album that I need. Last one, the really last one different album. So see the album really quick, Laughing Out Loud. So yeah, the last one. This album is definitely really hard to find. I don't to say like the first album is definitely that fun. So they have to get it. And it's still sealed after you, so I still don't know what inside here. I forgot to bring out my different manual. So damn, I couldn't believe I got this seal. It's like a new one. Yeah, there's a piece on the album. So at least I got it, so I don't need too much care. At least I got the album. Finally, the last one. So open this thing up. There is the smiling face. And let's see if this one is open or not. Kinda look like a little bit on the open side, but yeah, it can be the random paper doll, I think. Let's see. I want to tear this up carefully so it didn't get damaged. Oh, there is the photo card there. I never got the thing. Both of the photo card inside there, so yeah, put that. Yeah, this is a message from YouTube, I think. I think message is also random, so what you do. And this is a sticker pack for the paper doll I got here in. Yeah, this album comes with a whole lot of stuff, so yeah, this one. It is definitely hard to find the paper doll that is still not used yet, so they have to get that. And this is the postcard, I believe, so yeah. I think the postcard is the same. It's not like the same. So, I need to check back what message paper that I got, because I think last time I didn't check what member that I get, but this one I got YouTube. So see, the album. The album is pretty thick, as you can see. Yeah, because I think this is a first full album, obviously. So the photo card, we will take a look at them later on. But let's just see the album. Damn, pretty excited. The last G-Fan album, finally. Like, by the time I got it, it's still 2019. So yep, I achieved my goal actually to complete out all my G-Fan album before 2020. So here we go, all the days complete. But I think I will upload this on 2020. So yeah, pretty nice. But I think I prefer the other version. Then I think I prefer the Lots of Love. And then this one thing, but still though, I'm pretty grateful to get this one, because yeah, finding this with the main condition paper doll, that is hard. That is pretty hard, I have to say, because I don't know why, but many people use the paper doll, so that is pretty hard to find in the main condition. I'm pretty sure that this seller has a sealed one, like damn. That is insane. Plus this is ready stock, so I'm like, yeah, this is ready stock, so this album is definitely with the seller, so I'm still pretty shocked that I got this seal actually. that is insane. Because lots of Love Lawn, I got the used one, so I got the second hand one, but this one is a first hand one, so yeah. Damn. For their price, I think I paid the same price. I think I paid the price as the first full album, usually. So because the second full album, Defy, I paid about 95 ringgit. So this one I also paid for 95 ringgit, which is insane. So considering this album is old, so yeah, I'm still pretty short actually. I'm definitely pretty short. I think you could change their cover. We check out later on, because lots of Love One, you can change their cover. I think I will put some type of video of me reviewing the Lots of Love version. I think I got it this year. Yeah, I got the album this year, so this is the lyrics. And this is thanks to this whole lot, so ready, obviously. Yeah, you could change cover. You could change your cover actually. Let me show you. I kinda don't want to damage the album because this is new. Okay, so you could change cover, but I think I prefer this one. Okay, putting this carefully actually. Yep, I can put that one. Let's say here for the card, so I think I saw one actually. I think I got here in the first one, so okay, so this one is here, so I already saw this one. Okay, so let's see another one, the one that I still didn't see yet. Oh, this has. I think the lots of the one I so nice. Okay, yeah, this is all the album finally complete. I think I have different album playlist, so I will also leave that at the end of the video. So yeah, that's it. Okay, just to be a doodle, you can make sure to see our more album reviews. So this is, by the time I got this later, it's 2019, but I think I will upload this on 2020. So yeah, let me put this thing first. I want to put it pretty nicely because I don't want to do this. Oh! Okay! Yep! I'm putting here for the first person I want to get a picture from. So yeah, we just do a snake.